It's Pop, y'all back in the building. Hey, yo, nigga, Kanye West dropped his album, and I ain't know. I must be living under a fucking rock. Like, I don't know shit. You feel me? I know he got Unk on one of them songs. You feel me? And it's called Jail Part 2. You feel what I'm saying? So, we're gonna listen to this. Hopefully, this shit fire. Because, to be honest, I'm not a Kanye West. Listen, I'm not a Kanye West fan type of nigga. You feel me? He got a couple of cute songs, but. To sit here and be like, yo, throw some Kanye on. I'm not that type of nigga. If y'all heard his album already, comment some of the songs that is fire, other than this song. I already know Unk is gonna carry this song. But let's go. Take when you are. Take everything. What the fuck? Take I'm mad there's no video. I just gotta listen. Take what you want. Better that I change. My number so you can't explain. Balance in the night. Balance in the night. I hate songs that take mad long to start. 50 seconds in, it still ain't start. They saying, guess who's going to jail tonight? Guess who's going to jail tonight? Don't you curse at me or text by you. A minute and 31 seconds. What the fuck is going on? Try to get the flex. I hold up like when I scroll up like next.
God in my cells, that's my celly.
Okay.
Made in the image of God.
Oh, that's a
selfie.
Shit. Hold on. Nigga, Unk is on a song with Jay-Z and Kanye. Nigga, we made it.
Pray 5 times a day, so many felonies. Who gonna post my bell? Lord, help me.
Okay.
Hold up. Yonder, I'm with your baby when I touch back road. Told him stop all of that red cat, we going home.
Okay, yeah, stop with that cat.
Not me with all of these sins, casting stones.
Mm-hmm.
This might be the return of the throne.
Mm.
Throne, Hova, and Jesus, like Moses and Jesus. You're not in control of my thesis. You already know what I think, but I think pieces. For you actually already told you who you think he is. Don't try to jail my thoughts and think pre-sins. I can't be controlled with programming presets.
Okay.
Reset. If they take me to jail,
call my girl, tell her,
send my mail. We know what hell look like. Still, it's a hell of a life. Yikes.
Man, tell them haters, open up the jail.
Open up the jail.
What happened?
You can tell my baby mamas get the bail money.
Uh-huh.
I said one thing they ain't like, threw me out like they ain't care for me.
Okay.
Threw me out like I'm garbage, huh? And that food that y'all took off my table.
Okay.
You know they feed my daughters, huh?
Mm-hmm.
But I ain't gonna drop. Bags when I look at them. Getting snakes about my grass and that's a good habit. I'm ready for war, let's get at them. And teaming up ain't gonna help. Cause beating the eyes too deep, just me and Gosh and good at it.
Uh-huh.
Like I'm great at it. Myself, I'm back at it. How did these people try to tell me how to talk? Don't know what I seen and what I was taught. My mom worked 2-3 jobs to take care of 3 kids. My uncle's watched. We was raised by the crack addict.
Mm-hmm.
Raised by the drug dealers, killers, and the junkies.
Right.
Junkies. Mama couldn't save us because she had to get the... Mama couldn't save us cause she had to get the money.
Money.
Feel like the world falling, getting too hard to catch it, ain't it? You and your girl arguing, you don't like how she acting lately. Giving it everything that you can give and you don't get half the patience. You was busy hustling, the things come with your hustle. They got in the head corrupted, a year that's probably what happened, ain't it? Large amount of capital, invested in myself underground. I ain't even have a basic. I read the affidavit. Let's see what it is with you.
Only thing that did it was
always keep it real and true.
Guilty, cause they gon' have to take me.
Guess who's going to jail tonight? Oh shit, nah, I gotta rewind this, bro. After I do this video, I'm rewinding it. Alright, that's the end of the song. That's the end of the song. I'm tired of hearing, guess who's going to jail tonight? Nobody going to jail today. Ah, bro. Kanye, Jay-Z, and Unk? Unk made it. Like, you already said that, like, nigga, he's the truth. Am I bugging out? Or Unk sounded, no freaky, Unk sounded good with them. You feel me? Like, he switched up his flow and all that. Normally when Unk switch up his flow, it's not like that. Like, he got in a different bag with Kanye and what's this nigga named? Jay-Z. You feel me? Nigga was not playing with them niggas. This song right here gets 5 stars. Probably 6, because Unk is on it. You feel what I'm saying? Like, that song is fire. Nigga, Unk part is about to be on repeat the whole day until I learned this shit. Because he was talking some shit that I gotta rewind, play back, hold on, stop that, play it again. You feel me? Like, that, if you tuned in, good looking. Remember, comment some songs from the album that's fire, and I'll listen to it. And if you tuned in, I appreciate it. Good looking. Schlittle gang, we out of here. Pound it. Lock it.
Red light, green light.